What did the last two results do for the confidence now going into another very big game against Hamilton?
It does the confidence. One, as I said there, with the clean sheet aspect as well, we know that we're playing well. And we have found a more, I'll be careful that I don't say a direct approach, but we've just found the answers. We're finding solutions in the games that I don't think earlier on in the season that we were quite finding. And it's the things that we find out in analysis, things that we work on in the training pitch that the manager touches on. And that's what we've done better in the last two games. We've recognised that probably we needed to have a bit more fight in the previous two games to allow us to play. I think we played more at the weekend than we did against Aberdeen. And I think it's just coming together. We're still in that gelling process. That's still happening. We're not all of a sudden just going to start saying that we're there yet after a couple of positive wins. We're still in that gelling process. It's still going to take a bit more time to get to the playing levels that we recognise where we want to be. But we're going along fine and we're training hard. And as I said, we're preparing well for a tough game at the weekend.